to remove the radiator grommets on the newest Chevys, Silverados, Suburbans. All that, they have a little tab inside that you need to press with some pliers. And this is the tab, and push it with some pliers and then pull the grommet out. That's how you take it out.